check out how we do things in our gym.